Critique.
Listen, after all, it was my brother who died. So then, you let me.
How you pronounce your name?
Tupac.
Tupac.
Mm-hmm. Remember, like two, like two, and Pac, like pocket. You won't go wrong. Just Tupac.
What's your best Christmas memory?
When I thought we didn't get any gifts for Christmas, I was in Baltimore. I thought we didn't get nothing. There's a knock on the door, my sister's principal from her school came, and they had like this charity, whatever, where they give like the turkey to the poor family on the block. We was the poor family. So we got this turkey.
Takes you back to your feet. Rock your head in the back of your seat. On the carpool. You know it's old school.
It's absurd, bro, how I did it. I flipped my tongue, I licked my lips.
I got a whole bunch of little tiny things. It was cool. We got free cheese, free beans, free butter, free everything.
I don't like if she fucking burned like Usher. I mean, yo, I don't even touch her.
All that little government surplus stuff, but...
Yo, I hardly even touched her.
Leak like a gusher, suit like a glacier.
On Christmas, you need it. I mean, as opposed to us having an empty refrigerator.
Just like a glacier, always on the chase for the paper.
I don't really got time to face her. Yo, I don't really know why she talk on Facebook. I don't really give a fuck about how her face look. I just wanna see what she look like at my place, bruh.
Empty nothing, so I just remember when it first came, you know. And it's always like a Christmas carol playing around Christmas time on somebody's TV. And I just remember that first feeling, like really feeling like, you know, dang, this is Christmas, you know, this is like the give thing. Like everything. That's when I used to feel the sorriest for my mother. It's because there was no man there, you know. This is a woman, my mother. She had to tell us, you know, man. She had to make it like Mary, and there was nothing there. There wasn't even regular dinner, let alone Christmas dinner.
I don't know why I did that. Man, I might have to go and get violent, man. But I don't want to do that. I'll stay silent, man. I mean, yo, I guess she's just a silent fan.
Silent man, I'm a styling man. I stay styling man, while they're wildin', man. I'm a wild man trapped in a cage. Man, I rap, and these people are so amazed.
Why these girls gotta act suspicious? Why my boy so extra vicious? Why we gotta go ahead and get it? Why we always start fucking spitting?
Why we start spitting like a camel? Spitting like a llama? Man, I hit you with the llama?
Hey, vato, if you in the West Coast, speaking Espanol that you love the most.
Critique.
Don't ever taste defeat, no. Damn!